My name is Joe Moysiuk, and I'm the Curator of Palaeontology and Geology here at the Manitoba Museum. And today I'm going to be talking to you a little bit about these strange round rocks. So we get a lot of calls at the museum from people finding very similar specimens to this one. And often people are wondering whether these might be some sort of fossilized egg, like a dinosaur egg, or perhaps there's something that's man-made. I mean, some of them can look so perfectly round that it's hard to imagine otherwise. But the real answer may actually surprise you. So these are structures that geologists call concretions, and they are actually completely geological in origin. So essentially what happens is you get a small fragment of some mineral or sometimes dead plant or animal part, and then around that fragment or nucleus, you start to get mineral growth within the sediment that that thing was buried in. And as the minerals grow outwards, they form this often rounded structure. Now, not all concretions are perfectly round. Here's another example of one that's a little bit more irregular in shape. And in some cases, they can actually be almost completely amorphous in shape and take on these really odd overall patterns. Now, concretions can also come in a variety of sizes. So we know that they can be small, sometimes even smaller than the ones that I'm showing here. But in other cases, they can actually be huge, up to several meters in diameter. And what's also kind of neat about them is that they tend to be harder than the surrounding rock. And so that means that when the surrounding rock weathers away, the concretions actually kind of pop out and we can find them rolling about on the surface of the Earth. There are still some things that we don't know about concretions. So for example, some concretions have these strange cracks or wall-like structures that we call septaria running through them. And you can see some more examples of those when you cut open some of these specimens, so that you can see that the cracks actually run all the way through the center. There are still many debating theories about how those cracks and the minerals within them form. But generally, the idea is that the concretion cracks while it's forming, and then new minerals are able to grow in the spaces within. So we actually have some examples of concretions, including a big septarian concretion out in the Earth History Gallery. So go and check it out.